Hello guys, is it gonna work? Okay, it's not like lobby games. Okay, hello guys, what is up? Cos65 here, and welcome back to the Minecraft Survival Games. And today, I am in, I'm playing on SG4, and I was kind of distracted because Numsy joined, but then soon left, because I had to tell the people and poets that I was in the game. And if you haven't realized, 1.8 has officially come out on the servers, and just soon after, I fucked that up. I am so dead because of it. What? There's a fire there! Why is there a fire there? Are you kidding me? I am... really? What? Okay, wait, there was a ladder there the entire time? Wait, there wasn't a ladder there before. Are you kidding me? I've spent like 2 years of my life on this map, and I never noticed there was a ladder on this crane. Well, this episode's off to a great start. I'm not gonna stop. I wanna prove that I get really unlucky games and you can't do anything about it. And of course, Numsy and, she is a gold digger in this game, so I may have to team with them if they don't unless they don't realize it's me. And it's lobby games. Oh yeah, sorry about this one. It's just I get 20 FPS with a GTX 770 on 1.8, which is kind of ridiculous in my opinion. And there's actually no. I'll just have to join a random server and wait for people to join. Oh gosh, this is gonna be a long time. But this is a good point where I could say my opinions on 1.8. Now, at the moment, 1.8 has been kind of disappointing. Hey, there's a guy who killed me. 1.8, in a nutshell, is pretty, it's not great. Let's just start off by saying the hitboxes are all really weird, and I've been having some really weird, I don't know the gist and basics of it, but I'll try and go and F3 and B, and the hitboxes are weirder. I haven't actually looked at themselves, but they are really short. Like, they're a lot shorter than they used to be. So, that's really, it's been really weird trying to get used to it. I haven't gotten used to it. Rod is really big, and it's, I don't know, it feels off with the new hitboxes as well. You've got to try and be more accurate with the rod now, and you can like shoot like near them and you think it will hit them, but it won't really hit them. And that's the same with bowing. My bowing has been off just because of that, and I've been missing shots. I shouldn't have been missing just because of the new hitboxing. So it's actually gotten a pretty big impact on bowing, I think, because, well, it's going to take a while to get used to, but it's going to be a lot harder to hit long-range shots, because you've got a smaller target to hit. Or I've just gone insane, and the hitboxes haven't changed at all. That's probably... And also, the new name change thing coming out is actually kind of cool. I was going to get my, my alternate account, to change the name to XXBenchwarmerXX and steal Nick's name or DarkEye202's, but he's already stolen it for himself, so I'm sorry guys, I failed you. So yeah. 1.8 is kinda annoying, but we'll have to get used to it, and I think there's gonna be some new, cause out of small changes, big things can happen, and you could expect, some like really buggy glitch or some really, you know, cool tactic which works with these new hitboxes, and I don't know what it is yet, but we'll soon find out, because that usually happens. There's a stupid invis guys. What? I thought they fixed that bug, but if there's people invisible then that sucks. Sorry, I don't gotta... Miney, will you... Shush! Also, for people who don't know, to turn on hitboxes for the PC, at least, I don't know about Macs, is you F3 and B. Just hold them both at the same time, and F3 and A reloads your chunks, but most of the people that are watching this video already know that. Hey, Caleb's in this game. Alright, let's go. I like Caleb. He's a nice guy. And, yeah, it's interesting to see everybody with their name changes. Oh, I gotta change this way. That's nice. I don't really know who they are. Like, I have a sort of idea, because I see their, like, diamond, platinum donors, and I have a pretty good memory, so I know most, like, I can see, like, a member, and I'll be like, oh, yeah, it's that guy. Well, of course it is that guy. But I would know, like, where they're at. But I don't really check the stats of people anymore, just because I really can't be bothered. Can we not do this? I'm sorry, I don't want to kill you, Captain America, but you're on my route. I had someone do that to me before in the Unfortunate Island. I was going by my route, and there was a guy following me. He tried to kill me, and then when I got away and rotted him back, he said, try to deal with me. I needed to stay there so he didn't take... where am I going? I needed to stay there so... because the area I had to go in, I had to jump in a deep hole, and don't take that out of context. And he probably would have been able to kill me if I had let him, like if I jumped down there, so I had to wait there and find an opportunity to finally jump on him. And it took a while, and then eventually I got chased off by a guy in iron armor, and that was broken, but what? That's really confusing. Okay. Oh, well, this is alright stuff, you know. Look, iron leggings. They're always good. I like iron leggings. They're always like the hardest thing to find sometimes. Just like, never find iron leggings. Also, I hope my mic's working. I have a really weird hunch that my mic will be going really off, but I hope it isn't. And I hope you like the new music in the background. I used to do that, and I think I should get back into it. I'm hoping to be more in schedule. It's sort of like the start of schools put me off a little bit. I've been still playing video games, but the least thing on my mind, having my brace is coming off, about time, 2 freaking years, my brace is coming off, as well as, like, you know, year 12 is a pretty big year, big boy, but I'll try and get set an upload schedule, and I'm looking to do videos, outside of SG, and that's more, it's still, like, MCSG related. I'm gonna give talks and stuff, and I'm probably going to do like a top 10 clan series, top 5 clan series, hopefully to relight the clan, you know, community in a way that I think competitive play in AU has sort of lacked a little bit, to say the least, just because of the fact is, there's a lot of players that are good, but they're not outstanding material that you'd get. Yeah, like, I don't really see that much of a challenge in clans that much anymore. There's not really much of a challenge, and I think once Poets gets its way on the road, we'll be like the number one clan by a long shot. But that's just personal opinion. I could be completely wrong. But I think there's I think it's just a little bit slow at the moment, and a lot of players have been permat Benny for really weird reasons, so, you know, he's chasing me. I got this though. There we go. Little trading hits by the end, but I got like 2 extra hits on him before he even knew what he was doing, so I knew I was gonna win that fight. But there is a guy there, so I need to be careful. Iron sword, thank you. Thank you. Alright, cool. Ooh, there is a guy there. Is he going to kill me? No, he isn't. Ooh, but this guy wants to kill me. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, there we go. Oh wow, that was such a bad shot. Did he eat a raw carrot? Oh, 60 seconds into a deathmatch. I can put some pressure on her. I've got a gapple, so it should be pretty fine. Oh, gold helmet. Actually, I can make a diamond sword. Fuck that. Alright, so this seems like a pretty straightforward game, but I've said that plenty of times in the last, so I could be really wrong. Hopefully it isn't. Hopefully I'm not wrong. Hopefully one comes up to me while I am in this chest. I don't really need to clear an idea. My OCD is at work. Boom. 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 I'm just gonna wait a bit. I have the longer saturation. That should really last me. Should probably last me the entirety of Deathmatch, depending on how it rolls. Hopefully they don't team on me in Deathmatch. Yo. Caleb, I love him. Oh yeah, Caleb's on my side. I completely forgot he was in my game. I was like really surprised. I was like, why does that guy have no lava? And he's like, oh yeah, he's my friend. See you, mate. Feel bad for this guy. Teams of Deathmatch are really hard, especially for like someone who's not that great at the game. No offense to you, Catty, but you obviously didn't know how to take out teams there because you just ran for your life and you couldn't be a prick like this. Alright. 3, 2, 1, 5, 3. Oh, that should have hit. Ooh, that was a nice hit. Ooh, but that was a nice hit as well. Ooh, and that rod hit really won me that. Well, it didn't really win me that, but it stopped him from getting a hit. I was kind of scared as soon as he got that combo. I was like, ooh, this is not going to end well. But he obviously has a worse computer than me, and he's probably being hit harder at 1.8 than me. 1.8 is like going the wrong way, I think, PvP-wise. It's just screwing up a lot of just a lot of aspects of PvP, which is really annoying, and we'll have to adjust to it. I'm one thing I really like is the name changing and the spectator first person. That is really good. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully I will have a more scheduled a more straightforward upload schedule, and actually, the time is the future. That's all I'm gonna say. Just get hyped, you people. It's been a long time, but it's time for another. Anyway, I will see you all next video. See ya.